Video diary June 23, 2022. Okay, it's actually June 24 and it's 3 AM already. I'm so sleepy and I just wanna go to sleep, but I still have so much work to do. But I guess that's on me because I take a lot of break time these past 2 days, and as a result I have more work to do and I have to get them done at least this today. So guess I'm going to stay up all night and not taking any sleep. I don't know, maybe I'll just pass out on my desk. Anyway, I got a new t-shirt. It is very cool because it is reflective. Can you see the reflection? Sometimes it just doesn't show up, but it show up beautifully on the right lighting. So yeah, of course this is custom made, and as a true narcissist I printed my own face. I just love doing that stuff, you know, and I kinda miss it. I think this is the first custom t-shirt I got in like 3 years. Like, wow, I didn't get any custom t-shirt in 3 years, maybe three, maybe 2.5, I lost count, but you have the idea. I used to make my own stuff and do custom t-shirts basically my whole life, and 3 years is a long time not to do that. So yeah, I'm happy to get this t-shirt, and this is my favorite now. I don't know what else to do. Aside of working, I also talk with my friends regarding our other friend that I don't think I'm going to talk about that here. I don't think it's appropriate, but humans are, how do I say this? Humans are disappointing. I don't know, sometimes I don't even ask for anything and I don't expect for anything and I still get disappointed. Surprise, surprise. Maybe I need to stop expecting in anyone. I used to do that. I used to be better than this. I mean, I used to be very, very skeptical, not trusting anyone, and I didn't have any hope at basically anything. And life was so much easier that way, because I just don't get disappointed, you know, and it's getting a lot easier to be a little bit happy when you're ignorant. But this whole thing started when I try to be a better person, a better version of myself. That is not too ignorant. I try to care a little. I try to be present and be a real friend. But Just like humans, life in general is also full of disappointment, so I should have known better. Okay, I'll make some tea and going back to work. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.